a lot of fun.
Quite fulfilling.
It makes me feel really good.
And you'll feel great.
It also makes me happy.
We don't really do this every day.
The real love in action is right here.
So, what are you planning to do during your spare time? So many people are in need of a decent place to live.
A long December, and there's reason to believe maybe this year will be better than the last. I can't remember the last thing that you said as you were leaving. Oh, the days go by so fast.
For years, Habitat for Humanity has been battling poverty housing across the globe. Thousands of volunteers throughout the world have been coming together to share their time, talent, and resources to help build simple, decent, and affordable houses for people in need. Habitat for Humanity International is a non-profit Christian housing ministry dedicated to eliminating poverty housing from the face of the earth.
One, two, three. Yay! Oh, yeah.
Habitat was founded in 1976 by Millard and Linda Fuller, and since then has built over 70,000 homes in more than 60 countries all over the world. And the youth have played a big role in this. Campus chapters and youth programs aims to involve young people from all walks of life, ages 5 to 25, in the work of eliminating substandard housing.
Korea Habitat Oye!
Oye!
Young people throughout Asia Pacific have been actively participating in the work of Habitat for Humanity. Since 1998, students in Korea have organized an annual cycling event for Habitat for Humanity, riding hundreds of kilometers and raising thousands of dollars for Habitat's work. The Youth Ministry of the Bukaslob sa Diyos Catholic Community has partnered with Habitat for Humanity, committing to help build houses in the Philippines over the coming years.
The most important program in Habitat for Humanity is the Campus Chapters program. I say that because the future of this movement lies with the young people.
The Campus Chapters are student-run organization on university or high school campuses. We are trying to raise some fund and then awareness, like at school festivals. We cook Filipino food, or we sell Filipino handcrafts. In the future, we'd like to go to Nepal and Sri Lanka or any other countries where Habitat is working. It's really rewarding and happy work to do.
Students from the campus chapter of the American International School of Dhaka in Bangladesh travel to work with Habitat families in Nepal. The Glenbrook Community Church of New Zealand sent their youth group to the the Philippines on a short-term mission trip.
I had to work for a whole year to raise enough money to get here. So I had to do lots of babysitting, working at the supermarket, house cleaning, just any jobs that I can get.
For several years, Habitat for Humanity Fiji has been hosting an annual hike and build adventure, inviting students to enjoy rafting, hiking, and living in remote villages while building habitat houses along the way. Last March 1999, 2,000 young people joined 12,000 other volunteers from 33 different countries for the 16th annual Jimmy Carter Work Project in the Philippines. Together, the volunteers built 293 houses in just 5 days at 6 different sites all over the country. 20 of these houses were built solely by youth volunteers. And 14 of these homes were sponsored by different schools and youth organizations. Let us pray, let us pray. Find out how you can help Habitat for Humanity eliminate poverty housing. Come out and build with your local affiliate. Organize a campus chapter in your school. Hold a fundraising event to sponsor a Habitat house. Join a short-term mission trip and experience building and living in another culture. If you're idealistic enough to dream, compassionate enough to care, and responsible enough to act, then you can help make the dreams of needy families come true. Join Habitat for Humanity's campus chapters and youth programs today.